In your opinion, what do you think justice looks like, not only for him, but for the other officers that were involved in this incident?
Well, first of all, I thought it was too little too late, frankly. I thought the press conference yesterday, particularly with Mike Freeman, who is the county attorney, the prosecutor in this case, made no sense to me to say that there was evidence that could possibly cause them not to charge them. But the fact that only he has been arrested and only that one officer has been charged, in my opinion, is not enough. Because there were three other officers clearly present there who could have intervened and should have intervened under these horrific situations and did not. And in my opinion, they are legally complicit and are accomplices. So I would expect and hope that all four of these officers will face some kind of charges, not only charges. So that's the key, not just charge, but will be tried and found, guilty. I think that there's overwhelming evidence. I know that everybody's innocent until, proven guilty. But in this situation, I think that they have to face that, and there needs to be some accountability.